The latest jobs numbers have been making headlines, but there's a catch. Jobs reports are what's called a lagging indicator.
Lagging? Sounds like me without caffeine. But what does that mean for the markets?
So even though the jobs numbers look bad, the market's been steadily climbing the last two quarters. Why the disconnect? Because markets are forward-looking, while government data is typically backward-looking. That dynamic is why we have lagging and leading indicators.
Okay, I'm following.
So take recessions. On average, they last about a year, but they're not declared until 6 months after they start. And guess what? Stocks typically bottom halfway through a recession. So by the time they're declared, typically the worst is behind us.
Oh, wow. So when we hear about bad news, it could actually be good news?
Sometimes. Historically, some of the best returns in the market come the quarters after the worst jobs reports. That's the lag in action.
Okay, but how do we know the worst is behind us?
Well, that's why we look at leading indicators as well. Last quarter, CEO confidence jumped 30%. And that's especially promising, given that it's rising from such low levels. That means people running companies are more confident in earnings growth and potentially more jobs.
Say less.
You got it. When reports are released, it pays to know not all data is created equal. And that's why I'm on the big screen.